All right. Where are we? Oh.
Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Friends! Children! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Huh? Then I'm going to follow the blood. Yeah, I'm here. We're getting out. No! It's locked. Oh, let's follow the blood. What's in here? Where are you? Oh!
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico.
Take a seat.
Sierra Alpha, subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The hymns, I'm here. There was no alteration to the footage at all, no trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded 3 instances of spontaneous bleeding.
Half a dozen test subjects
began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed.
Hilbert? Can you explain why the results should not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland. Years. It's impossible to understand the things we feel, what we believe. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English birds are insufficient. More than hope. The human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
Then what was the project wall rider was engaged by the the gateway to one. Next. Why didn't you die now? Scared it. Documents. I don't want to go upstairs. I need to shut this camera down. I'm gonna do something bad going down like that. Teeth. Run. you part of Marvel? Points because. Again, a patient, what, no, is in prayers, maybe about Father Martin line of bullshit. Maybe he heard what I heard, but more clearly, maybe it's his way out of this place. The price called is it the coach ball of sand.
for just a moment.
For a moment?
My job. You alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Baromar, one of Jesus Christ himself in shitty way to die, and I don't believe I'm going to miss him. A way out. If he's telling the truth, now I've got a way out and a story to tell. He want me to spread his gospel. I told the world. Anyway, I don't want to say that. Where do you want?
Moments later.
Surprise, motherfucker!